To engender an even happier and more positive playground, at our school on a Monday morning in assembly, children are given a playground focus for the week. This focus could be anything from behaviour when talking to others through to sharing some new equipment that's arrived on the playground. All teachers are issued with these, which are golden tickets. And when we're on duty at break time or at dinner time, and we hear a child or witness a child meeting the learning behaviour, they're given a golden ticket. Their name is written on it, and the child then races into school to put the ticket into the golden box. On the Friday assembly, there's a draw, and five tickets are taken out. Those five children get to spend their entire dinner time on Friday having free internet use under the supervision of an adult and playing all sorts of games and visiting all sorts of sites. The children all try really hard to increase their chances of getting as many of these tickets in the box as possible to be one of the chosen few, and it's made our playground an even happier and friendlier place.